the devil had run to God to tell him the things that are wrong. He had so much to say, the accuser of brethren. I could hear him right in my mind. He spoke loads of lies, but Jesus took my place. He spoke in my stead. Have you considered my son walking upon the face of this earth? And he said, I'm still pleased with my son because he walks by faith. I'm still pleased with my child for he has revelation. I look beyond his frail flesh and see the divine connection. I know
he has never
done wrong in the first place. He has never done wrong in the first place. I'm still pleased with me. There is an easy way to anger Almighty God, doubting his word and unbelief to what he has promised, undermining his very will and his ability to save. Postponing his program will certainly put him off. The best way to please God is to walk by faith. And he will say, I'm still pleased with my son because he walks by faith. I'm still pleased with my child for he has revelation. I look beyond his frail flesh and see the divine connection. At all he has never done wrong in the first place. He has never done wrong in the first place. My daughter, because she walks by faith. I'm still pleased with my child, for she has revelation. I look beyond her frail flesh and I see the divine connection. I know
she has
never done wrong in the first place. She has never done wrong in the first place. I'm still pleased with her.
From sin, no condemnation, no.